Houston Chronicle, I have to admit, is a pretty good paper. They try to put out both sides. And yes, I was in one of the articles about what was going on, but we're not relitigating that. We're not talking about that. What I do know is a club is going to be laying one of their brothers to rest. And what I seen in this article was pretty messed up. I guess the college is closing for safety concerns related to the funeral. I would hope that the club can bury their brother in peace.